It's time to take this night to the moon.
The wealthiest man in all of NXT.
And his opponent from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes.
A trainee of the Hardy Boys who is now rich enough to buy the whole Hardy compound.
That's amazing to think about, but actually a better reason to become friends with him.
Maybe Cameron could buy somewhere for you to live so you can move out of your mom's basement.
Hey,
this referee has seen enough and issued a warning.
Yeah, now is...